Once upon a time.
Hello everybody, Louise here. Today is the first lesson of our writing lessons. So you will need something to write on, paper or a board, and a pencil or a pen. So if you pause the video and go and get something to write with, that would be great. Welcome back. Now, I need you to make sure you are doing good sitting, good looking, and good listening. Today, we are going to be writing short sentences using the phonics and the keywords we know, and we're also going to be using our looking skills. So I'm going to show you a picture to start with, and I want you to look really carefully to see what can you see. Ready? The picture is on my phone. Look at the picture. You can see a dog. Well done. I can see a dog. This dog is my dog, and I couldn't get him in the video because he was too bouncy and excited. So I thought I'd show you a picture instead. So there he is again. Now, I want a sentence. I can see. I can see a dog. You say, I can see a dog. Good, well done. We're going to write, I can see a dog. I, the word I meaning me. So it needs to be a capital I. I can. Can. I need to leave a space between my words. I can. Leave a space. I can see. I can see. Two S to make the E sound. I can see. Ah, another space, dog, d-og, d-og, dog, d-og, finished, or is it? At the beginning of a sentence, I have to use a capital letter. What do I need at the end? Well done. I must remember my full stop. Now, you're going to read it together with me, and then we're going to take a word off at a time. So let's read together. I'm listening to your reading. I can see a dog. Again, I can see a dog. Well done. I'm going to make it trickier and see if you can remember as I take certain words away. I'm going to take this word. Oh dear. I can see a dog. Now I'm going to take another one. I can see a dog. Let's take another one. I can see a dog. Full stop. Can you remember? I can see a dog. I still need to hear you saying it. Take the last one. one away. Can you remember the sentence? I can see a dog. Now, your turn, you're going to write, I can see a dog. Pause the video and write it down now. Welcome back. Did you try really hard? Now, I'll write it and I want you to check your writing against mine. Now, if it's not quite right, don't worry, because you tried and that's really, really good. So I'll write it again. Did you start with I? Then it was I, k, a, n, I can, e, I can see. Have a look. Did you get the phonics, all the sounds in? I can see a dog. Did you remember your full stop? Anything you got right, I want you to say well done to yourself, because you tried and did really, really well. It would be amazing if mums and dads could take a photograph of the writing that you do and send it to your class teacher. They would be so happy to see your work. Now, we've got the sentence, I can see a dog. Now we've got that start of a sentence, I can see a. You can write more sentences. I wonder what we can see. I'm going to show you some items and I want you to see if you can write a sentence, a list of sentences, saying I can see a and what it is. But remember, your capital I at the start and your full stop at the end. So with the things I show you, think carefully about your phonics in that word, the graphemes in that word, and you can do it. You can write your sentences. Well done. Here. What is it? I can see a doll. I can see a doll. Can you see the doll? So you could write a sentence, I can see a doll. Doll is written the ul sound with two L's together. Doll. I can see a doll. You write it. You can pause the video and come back when you've done it. Well done. Welcome back. Good try. Next, I'm going to show you something else. It's a bag. I can see a bag. You try and write, I can see a bag. Pause the video, write it now, and I'll see you again in a minute. Welcome back. You tried. Well done. Super sentence. Did you remember your capital letter and your full stop? Good. Next. What can you see? I can see a car. 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 I can see a car. Now you could be really clever here and write, I can see a pink car. Pink. P-I-N-K. Pink. So car, remember your R sound is an A and a together. R, k, are going to wipe it away. And you write down, pause the video and write, I can see a car. Or if you're feeling really clever, I can see a pink car. See you in a minute. Welcome back. Good try. Did you remember your full stop and your capital letter? Amazing. Just a few more things to see. I can see a meow, meow, cat. I can see a stripy cat. I can see a fluffy cat, he says. Meow. I want you to write for me, I can see a cat. And if you're feeling really clever, you could use a describing word for the cat in your sentence. I can see a stripy cat, or I can see a fluffy cat. You choose. Pause the video now. Welcome back. I am so proud of how hard you are trying. Super sentences. We've just got two more.
Hello.
I can see a teddy. I can see a teddy. A brown teddy. A soft, soft, soft teddy. Teddy is spelt and it's got two d's that make one d sound, ch-e-d. And the e sound is spelt with a y, ch-e-d, e, ch-e-d, e, teddy. Now, I'm going to rub that away, and then I should have brought my wiper, my whiteboard rubber. Sound. I want you to write, I can see a teddy. Remember your capital letter and your full stop. And if you're really clever, try and write a describing word for the teddy. A soft teddy, or a brown teddy, or a furry teddy. You choose. Pause the video now, do your writing, and I'll see you in a moment. Well done. Welcome back. Another super try. Just one more, and then you need to ask your grown-up to photograph all your writing and send it to your teacher, and they will be so proud of the effort you have put in. Last thing. What can you see? It's a rabbit. Rabbit. I can see a rabbit. This time I want you to try and think about the phonics you know to write. You've got I can see a. You know to use a capital I and a full stop at the end. I can see a rabbit. Full stop. And remember, for extra being extra clever, you could write brown rabbit, or soft rabbit, or toy, toy rabbit. You pause the video, write it now. Welcome back. What wonderful writing you have done today. Well done. Your teacher will be very happy. You have learnt to write sentences by yourself using a capital I, a capital letter at the start of your sentence, and a full stop at the end. Well done. I will see you next time. Bye bye.